Tuashimile kumuzi ndute murumviriza Ijwi Amerika. Radio Ijwi Amerika isamira na Washington DC mu Kirundi no mu Kinyarwanda. Mwaramutse gute ncuti bakunzi bacu, ikaze makuru yo muri kino gitondo mwateguriwe mukaba mugiye gushikirizwa na Diane Nininahazwe. Urunani rw'abanyeshuri biga muri za kaminuza zo muri Republika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo rusaba leta gutorera umuti ikibazo cy'umutekano mu burasirazuba bw'ico gihugu.
Urabona ko hajyo guverinoma imbaraga ishiramo ntabwo ari zambaraga zikwiriye zo kugira ngo iyi ntambara ishire.
Uyu ni Héritier Ndayiragije, umwe mu banyeshuri bo muri kaminuza y'igisagara cya Goma mu ijyana no ku isi. Ingabo za Israel zemeza ko masaha 28 zashoboye kwica abarwanyi 45 b'abanyapalestina. Naho aha muri Amerika, umukandida w'umugambwe w'abademokrate Madame Kamala Harris yarayiyamamaje ari kumwe n'uyo yatoye kuzomubera vice president. Uwo nawe ni gouverneur Tim Walz wo muri leta ya Minnesota. Ido ni duyano makuru yose ni mukanyisasi. Amakuru yacu reka tuyahere kuyavugwa ijya nino ku isi na ejo ni mukankusi.
Umukandida w'ishyaka ry'abademokrate ku mwanya wa perezida wa Amerika Kamala Harris na guverineri wa leta ya Minnesota Tim James Walz yahisemo ngo azamubere vice perezida. Biyamamaje bari kumwe kuri kaminuza Temple yo mu mujyi wa Philadelphia muri leta ya Pennsylvania yari pakiye. Vice Perezida Harris yaboneyeho umwanya wo kuvuga ibigwi bya Walz w'imyaka 60 y'amavuko, avuga ko ari umuyobozi ufite ubunararibonye waciye uduhigo mu buryo butandukanye, haba mu buzima busanzwe bwa buri munsi, mu bwa politiki no mu bwa gisirikare. Mu byo bombi bagarutseho bavuze ko Walz yabaye umusirikari, umwarimu, umutoza w'abanyeshuri mu ishuri ryisumbuye mu mikino ya football y'Amerika, depute ku rwego rw'igihugu na guverineri. Kamala Harris yavuze ko yatoranyije umuntu ukunda igihugu, impirimbanyi izaharanira ubutabera kuri bose. Avuga ko nubwo ava ahantu hatandukanye ariko ibyo baha agaciro ari bimwe.
And so Coach Walz and I may hail from different corners of our great country, but our values are the same.
And we both icyo tugamije ni ukuzamura abantu so kubagusha. Tubona abantu mo abaturanyi bacu aho kubabona amabanzi. Tuziyamamaza ku bw'Abanyamerika bose kandi tuzakorera bose. Kamala Harris na Tim Walz bavuze ko mu byo bazaharanira harimo ubwisanzure bwa buri wese, haba mu gutora, gukundana n'uwo muntu ashaka, ndetse n'uburenganzira bw'umugore bwo kwifatira ibyemezo ku buzima bwe. Harris na Walz bombi basubiyemo ko iyo bahagurutse urugamba barutsinda rujyana igihugu imbere aho gusubira inyuma. Tim Walz yijeje Harris ko azamuba hafi. Ati mu minsi 91 isigaye na buri munsi mu ngoro ya perezida Maison Blanche nzatera ingabo mu bitugu vice perezida Kamala Harris, kandi namwe tuzababa hafi buri munsi. Kuri uyu wa kabiri, Kamala Harris na Tim Walz bavugiraga imbere y'abantu barenga 14,000 nk'uko itsinda ribafasha mu mirimo yo kwiyamamaza ryabitangaje. Ingabo za Israeli ejo kwa kabiri zatangaje ko zishe abarwanyi 45 b'Abanyepalestina mu ntara ya Gaza mu masaha 28. Igisirikare cya Israeli cyavuze ko umuyobozi wa Hamas wari ushinzwe ibikorwa byo kwinjiza intwaro rwihishwa ari umwe mu bishwe, kandi ko urupfu rwe rwagize ingaruka zikomeye ku bijyanye n'ubushobozi bwabo bwo kugeza intwaro n'ibindi bikoresho bya gisirikare mu ntara ya Guswe. Abaganga bavuze ko ejo kwa kabiri ibitero by'indege byahitanye abanyepalestina 5 mu nkambi ya Al-Bureij mu ntara ya Gaza rwagati. Abandi bantu babiri baguye mu gitero cy'indege cyabereye i Rafah hafi y'umupaka w'amajyepfo ya Gaza n'igihugu cya Misiri. Mu masaha akuze ejo kwa kabiri, igitero cya Israeli cyahitanye abanyepalestina 2 i Rafah nk'uko abaganga bakomeza babivuga. Ikindi cyahitanye 5 i Khan Yunis barimo umunyamakuru waho Mohamed Abu Saad. Urupfu rwa Abu Saad rutumye umubare w'abanyamakuru b'abanyepalestina bishwe na Israeli guhera ku itariki ya 7 y'ukwezi kwa 10 uba 166. Abategetsi muri Ukraine ejo kwa kabiri bavuze ko igihugu cy'Uburusiya cyagabye ibitero mu mijyi itandukanye ya Ukraine harimo na Kharkiv. Inkuru mugezweho na Oriane Tangishaka.
Abategetsi muri Ukraine bavuze kuri uno munsi wa kabiri ko igihugu cy'Uburusiya cyagize ibitero ku bisagara bitandukanye bya Ukraine harimo na Kharkiv. Umukuru w'igisagara cya Kharkiv Ior Terekov yanditse ku rubuga rwa Telegram avuga ko icyo gitero cononye ivuriro, kandi ko abategetsi bariko baratohoza neza abantu bashobora kuba baguye muri icyo gitero. Ole Sinobov, buramatari w'intara ya Kharkiv, yavuze ko hashobora kuba hari abantu baguwe ko n'inyubako. Sere Lisak, buramatari w'intere ya Dnipropetrovsk muri Ukraine nawe nyene yanditse kuri ubuga rwa Telegram avuga ko indege z'u Burusiya zitagira abadereva zateye igisagara cha Nikopol kuri uno munsi wa kabiri. Avuga ko ce gitero cyatumye haduka imiriro ariko ko atabantu bahakomerekeye. Abategetsi ba Ukraine batangaje kandi ko izo ndege zitagira abadereva z'igihugu cy'u Burusiya zongeye zonona ibigwati bitari bike mu ntara ya Mykolaiv.
Umuvugizi w'ishami rya ONU ryita ku biribwa PAM ejo kwa kabiri yavuze ko bahuye n'ibibazo by'ingora bahizi mu gukusanya miliyoni 400 z'amadolari y'abanyamerika yo gufasha amajyepfo ya Afrika yibasiwe n'amapfa. Ivuga ko yakusanyije gusa kimwe cya gatanu cyayo ikeneye kugira ngo ifashe ibihugu birindwi muri ako karere. Thomson Phiri yabwiye Reuters ko kwegeranya inkunga byagiye bigorana cyane mu gihe amapfa yongereye igipimo cy'ibiribwa bikenewe mu karere. Amajyepfo ya Afrika arimo amapfa kurusha yabaye mu myaka ibarirwa muri za mirongo byatumye ibihugu bya Zambia, Malawi na Zimbabwe bitangaza ko biri mu bihe bidasanzwe. Mu kwezi kwa gatanu, Phiri yatangarije ibiro ntaramakuru by'Abongereza Reuters ko abagera kuri 70% by'abaturage bo mu majyepfo ya Afrika bishingikiriza kumvura mu bikorwa byabo by'ubuhinzi imyaka yabo yangiritse kubera ibura ry'imvura. PAM ifite intego yo gukoresha amafaranga yakusanyije kugeza ubu ikagaburira miliyoni 5,900,000 kuri miliyoni 27 zifite ikibazo cyo kwihaza mu biribwa muri kariya karere kuzageza habonetse umusaruro utaha wa 2025. Ishami rya ONU ryita ku biribwa PAM yatangiye gushakisha ibinyampeke muri Tanzania, muri Afurika y'Epfo no muri Amerika y'Amajyepfo kugira ngo ibashe kugaburira abaturage bo mu majyepfo ya Afurika. Radio Ijwi rya Amerika. Umuryango uharanira uburenganzira bwa muntu Amnesty International ejo kwa kabiri watangaje ko Ethiopia yananiwe guhagarika ihohotera rikomeye ry'uburenganzira bwa muntu mu turere turimo amakimbirane. Ku rundi ruhande, umuryango Human Rights Watch wamaganaga ifungwa ry'umuvandimwe uwari umuyobozi utavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi wishwe. Bate Orgesa wari umunyamuryango ukomeye wa Oromo Liberation Front ORF yabonetse yapfuye mu mujyi wa Mekki w'intara ya Oromia mu kwezi kwa kane. Nubwo intambara y'imyaka ibiri yarangiye mu ntara ya Tigreya iherereye mu majyaruguru mu kwezi kwa 11 mu mwaka wa 2022, haracyari amakimbirane menshi muri Ethiopia, cyane cyane mu ntara za Amhara na Oromia. Amnesty yavuze ko ihohotera ry'uburenganzira bwa muntu rikomeje nta nkomyi mu ntara ya Amhara, mu gihe amakuru avuga ko amarorerwa yabereye muri Tigreya ndetse n'ihohotera muri Oromia ahanini bitigeze bikemurwa. Amnesty International ibivuga muri aya magambo: miliyoni y'Abanyethiopia yimwe ubutabera n'ubwo ubuzima bwabo bwahungabanyijwe n'amakimbirane. Uyu muryango wongeraho ko ibivuga ko ingabo za Minisitiri w'Intebe Abiy Ahmed zitakoze ubwicanyi byerekana ko guverinoma ikomeje guhakana ibyaha byahahise ndetse n'ibyubu.
Ijwi rya Amerika, Washington DC. Mu Kirundi no mu Kinyarwanda, aya makuru yose muheje kumva n'ayandi mushaka kongera kuyasanga kuri we zitatu akaburungu radio yacu VOA akaburungu com, adresse ya YouTube yacu, Instagram, Facebook na X ni VOA radio yacu. Mukanya ni mu karere k'ibiyaga binini vya Afrika. Amakuru yacu tuyahere muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, aho urunani rw'abanyeshuri biga muri za kaminuza zose basaba leta y'ico gihugu kudatega amaboko ku makungu mu gukemura ikibazo cy'umutekano mu burasirazuba bw'ico gihugu. Ibindi kuri no nkuru na Jimmy Shukrani bakomera.
Bagarariye abo banyeshuri baganiye n'itangazamakuru mu mujyi wa Goma kuri uyu wa kabiri, ubwo bari bateraniye hamwe mu rwego rwo kwiga ku kibazo cy'umutekano muke ugomeje kugenda wiyongera mu bice byo mu ntara ya Kivu ya Ruguru na Ituri. Muri iki kiganiro, aba banyeshuri bumvikanishije ku kibazo cy'umutekano muri Kongo gikomeje kugenda gifata indi ntera mu gihe ubuyobozi bugaragaza ko hari ikirimo gukorwa. Aba banyeshuri bavuga ko leta ishakira umuti ibibazo bidahari, ikirengagiza ibihari cyane biterwa n'intambara z'urudaca burasirazuba bw'igihugu. Uyu Bwana Charles Mucyo ushinzwe itumanaho mu ishyirahamwe ry'aba banyeshuri akaba yiga kuri kaminuza ya Iyago mu mujyi wa Goma.
Kibazo guverinema imbaraga ishyira mu mutekano ni nkeya cyane, kuko ntabwo intambara yamara imyaka ibiri wa gatatu nawe ugiye kurangira. Turi muri ibyo gusa, ubuce bukomeza gufatwa, abantu bavaho bari bari bamwe bakarambirwa mu nkambi barimo bakashaka uko basubirayo. Urabona ko hagiye guverinema imbaraga ishyiramo ntabwo ari za mbaraga zikwiriye zo kugira ngo iyi ntambara ishire.
Ikindi aba banyeshuri bagarutseho ni uburyo leta idashyira imbere kwita ku kibazo cy'umutekano, bumvikanisha ko kibagiraho ingaruka mu myigire n'imibereho yabo mu bihe biri imbere. Bwana Ndagijimana Eritier ni umunyeshuri wo kuri kaminuza nkuru ya Kisangani mu ntara ya Chopo.
Kutamenya ko bibaho byagaragazwa neza no gukomeza bakareka ibibazo bigakomeza, twarumiwe twaragowe kuko n'amagambo yaradushyiranye kubera ibyo tubona igitondo n'ikigoroba. Ubwo abategetsi ntabwo turi mu mitwe yabo, ntabwo tuzi n'inshingano zabo, ako ntabwo tuzi niba babitekerezaho iki. Abavandimwe bacu ibyo babona ntekereza ko bihagije, noneho abategetsi batamenye ko bibaho ngo bafate imyanzuro ihagarika ikibazo kwashira nubwo tugiye gushyira.
Kuba mu burasirazuba bw'igihugu habarizwamo umutekano muke wakoze ku bantu benshi, ni nako inkambi z'impunzi zikomeje kugenda ziyongera mu bice bitandukanye by'intara ya Kivu ya ruguru. Aba banyeshuri bagarutse kuri iki kibazo nabo kibareba cyane.
Impunzi ziraho rimwe na rimwe zitegereza imfashanyo zihabwa rimwe na rimwe na PAME. Imfashanyo bose babona ni ziva muri PAME n'ayandi ma organization amwe n'amwe akora mu bintu byo gufasha impunzi. Ubwo rero icyo guverinema yo twayibwira hari twavuga ko mu bintu byose bashira imbere bibuka umutekano w'igihugu.
Ntabwo nzi niba aramikoro yabuze cyangwa se niba ari indi migambi, hari indi migambi bafite y'ubundi bufasha, ariko kuba badafasha impunzi mu buryo buhagije ni inzira yo kuremeza ikibazo, kuko kuremera kiraremeye.
Bwana Suki Sanda yambaje Joseph ni umwe mu banyapolitiki ba teritwari ya Masisi, uyavuga ko akurikije abamaze guhitanwa n'intambara imitwe yose irwanya leta yagakwiye kumvikana ikibazo cy'umutekano kigakemuka vuba na bwangu, rubanda rugufi bagasubizwa mu buzima busanzwe.
Zuko tumaze gutakaza abantu benshi cyane mu ndambara y'umuvetwa, indambara bari kudushiramo iyo tutazi imaze guhitana abantu benshi, imaze gufisha abantu hani bwere mana imugunga twafisha abantu n'amabombe mwese mwarabibonye, abana bari gupfa ubusa, ababyeyi bagapfa ubusa, ubuzima ndambara ukwica ababyeyi ukica n'abana ndandambara uzashobora. Mugenzi ugiye kureba abantu bamaze gufa hano n'abantu barubanda rugufi badafite ikibazo, ariko reba bari gufa batazi ibibazo bya politiki.
Amasezerano atandukanye hagati ya Kongo n'u Rwanda agamije guhamagarira impande zombi zihanganye FARDC na M23 guhagarika imirwano na n'ubu ntarubahirizwa. Aya nyuma yagombaga kubahirizwa guhera kuri iki cyumweru gishize, yarenzweho n'impande zombi kuva kuwa gatandatu. Ni ikibazo Jean Claude Sebigaragara, umwe mu bagize Societe Civile ya Territoire ya Rucuru, avuga ko ari umuzi w'ibindi byose byugarije abaturage.
Iseserefu yabaye sinye hari ya Rwanda kwa dutegereje yuko nyine umuturage aragira agahenge ndetse amahoro akaza kuboneka, ariko noneho niho bayibaye mu 23 babongeye kwikunganya kugira ngo bongere batere uturere ndetse banatwigarurire. Imirwano yatangiye ejo bundi kuwa gatanu, barwanira aho bita Giseguro, irwano Giseguro bamaze kuharwanira barwanaga na bawazarendu, bazarendu bageze nyuma bariretira baragenda, maturazira barakurikirana zifata Nyamirima. Ubu ngubu amasaha tuvugana nakumenyesha yuko metro yamaze gufata aho bita Ishasha.
Hagataho ministre ushinzwe umutekano n'ubutegetsi bwo hagati mu gihugu Bwana Jacques Shabani Luko ari mu ruzinduko rw'akazi mu mujyi wa Goma. Uyu ukomoka muri teritwari ya Masisi yaje gusuzumira hamwe n'abayobozi b'intara uko ikibazo cy'umutekano cyabonerwa umuti. Jimmy Shukrani bakomera. Ijwi rya Amerika i Goma.
Ijwi rya Amerika Washington DC mu Kirundi no mu Kinyarwanda. Ishami rya ONU igitamagara y'abantu ku isi OMS mu mfunyapfunyo rivuga ko ku isi hose umuntu apfa buri masogonda 40 azize kwiyahura. Iryo shirahamwe rihuza izimpfu n'ibibazo byo mu mutwe bitera abantu guhangayika cyane bakiheba. Abagabo bahura n'iki kibazo nibo benshi gusumba abagore. Muravyumva muri ino nkuru y'umenyeshamakuru wacu i Kampala muri Uganda, Ignatius Bahizi.
Ishami ry'umuryango w'abibumbye ryita ku buzima risobanura ko ubuzima bwo mu mutwe ari ubuzima bwiza butuma abantu bashobora guhangana n'imihangayiko y'ubuzima, kumenya ubushobozi bwabo, kugira ubumenyi bwo gukora ibintu bitandukanye bitanga umusaruro no gutanga umusanzu aho batuye. Iyo umuntu atari muri iyi mimerere aba afite ikibazo cy'ubuzima bwo mu mutwe. Dr. Akimana Benedict wo mu ivuriro rya Butabika hano Kampala, ari naryo vuriro rinini mu gihugu ryita ku burwayi bwo mu mutwe, arasobanura bimwe mu bimenyetso byerekana ko umuntu afite ikibazo cyo mu mutwe.
Commonest is depression. Depression is a sad mode.
Ati igikunze kugaragara cyane ni uguhungabana gutera kwiheba. aho umuntu atakishimira ibyo yahoze yishimira. Urugero, ashobora kuba yarishimiraga kureba umupira w'amaguru ariko akumva atakibishaka, akagira impinduka mu mirire, akarya birenze ibisanzwe cyangwa bike, akabura ituze, hanyuma agatangira kubona buri kintu na ubwe hamwe n'isi mu buryo bubi, agatangira kumva arushe kubaho, akumva gupfa kava ku isi byaruta kubaho. Umuntu anagira ibibazo byo guhangayika, agatangira gutinya ibitazwi, umutima we ugatera cyane, noneho kubera impungenge arimo agatangira gukoresha ibiyobyabwenge. Dr. Paul Nyende, umwarimu wigisha ibijyanye na psychology muri kaminuza ya Makerere, yemeranya na mugenzi we kandi atanga ibindi bisobanuro by'ukuntu abantu binjira mu bibazo nko kwiheba bikarangira batekereza kwiyahura. Ati buri wese muri twe anyura mu guhangayika no kwiheba, cyane cyane mu mibereho turimo yo mu mujyi, aho dufite ibibazo byinshi biturangamiye. Kenshi turiheba kubera kunanirwa kubona ibyo dushaka cyangwa tukangwa n'abantu twitaho, ndetse n'uburyo dusuzuma imiterere yacu bigena uko ubuzima bwo mu mutwe bwacu bumera. Rimwe na rimwe usanga turi ihuriro ry'ibintu byinshi bibi byatubayeho, ikibazo kimwe kikaganisha ku kindi. Urugero nko kubura akazi, ugatangira guteshwa agaciro, kwangwa no kuvangurwa, nyuma bikagutera ibibazo byo mu mutwe. Abahanga mu buzima bwo mu mutwe bavuga ko buri muntu ashobora guhura n'ibibazo byahungabanya ibitekerezo, ariko hari itandukaniro ry'uburemere ku kuntu bigira ingaruka ku bagabo no ku bagore.
As men, we are also liable to break down.
Ati nk'abagabo natwe duhura n'ibintu byinshi bituvuna, ariko umuco ukatubwira ko dukwiye kwerekana ko turi abagabo. Mu bisanzwe nk'abagabo ntidushaka kwerekana ko turimo guhura n'ibibazo, tuva mu rugo tukaja ku kazi, ariko ntidushake kubwira abafasha bacu ko ibintu bitagenda neza. Ariko uzatangira kubona uyu mugabo ahinduka nko mu byifuzo bye, imirire, imiryamire, kandi buri gihe akarakara bidasanzwe. Icyo gihe umuhuru utugu rwo kuririraho no kuganira ku bibazo bye. Nizera ko tuzagira igihe uwo muco ugahinduka, bikaba byiza ko natwe nk'abagabo twaja turira mu bihe bigoye. Ati mu muco twiga kuva mu bwana ko tudakwiye kwerekana amarangamutima yacu nk'abagabo. Amarangamutima nk'akababaro akunze guhuzwa n'abagore kurusha abagabo. Dukwiye kwerekana ko dufite imitwe ituje, no mu gihe imbere mu mitima yacu habira. Ibi tubyiga kare tukiri no mu ishuri, aho ubona iyo umuhungu arize biba inkuru ikomeye cyane, nuko abagabo bakiga gufunga amarira kuva mu Aba bahanga bombi bavuga ko abagabo bagomba kwiga kwerekana amarangamutima yabo, nabo bakerekana ko barimo guhangana n'ibibazo bibavunnye, bityo byatuma barira mu bihe bibabaje, n'igihe ari ngombwa ntibakomeze kuririra mu mitima kubera ko umuco usaba ko abagabo batarira. Ukwezi kwa gatandatu kwari ukwezi kwahariwe gukangura ubuzima bwo mu mutwe bw'abagabo. Muri icyo gihe hano Kampala abagabo bane bariyahuye, bivugwa ko babitewe n'imihangayiko y'isi. Dr. Paul, inzobere mu by'imitekerereze y'abantu, avuga ko hari umubare munini w'abagore bagira ibitekerezo byo kwiyahura kuruta abagabo, ariko abagabo bakiyahura ari benshi kuruta abagore. Ati ku bagabo birashoboka cyane ko umugambi wo kwiyahura ushirwa mu bikorwa kuruta abagore, kuko bahitamo uburyo bukabije bwo kwiyahura batashobora gusubiza inyuma, nko gusimbuka hejuru y'inyubako cyangwa kwirasa. Mu gihe igitsina gore gikoresha uburyo bworoheje, rimwe na rimwe bwatuma bahindura mu bitekerezo ntibiyahure. Ishami ry'umuryango w'abibumbye ryita ku buzima rivuga ko mu masegonda 40 umuntu umwe yiyahura ku isi yose kubera kwiheba. Ryumvikanisha ko ibi bigaragarira cyane mu bantu bahuye n'amakimbirane menshi, gucika intege mu bushobozi bwo guhangana n'ihungabana ry'ubuzima, nk'ikibazo cy'ibura ry'amafaranga, gutandukana kw'abakundanye cyangwa kubabazwa n'indwara zidakira. Dr. Benedict Akimana avuga ko ibyo abantu bita gusara bifite impamvu nyinshi, zirimo n'ukuntu imisemburo yo mu mubiri iterana, avuga kandi ko iki kiciro cy'abantu bagize rimwe kwijana gusa by'abantu bafite ibibazo byo mu mutwe. Ignatius Bahizi, Ijwi rya Amerika, Uganda.
Ijwi rya Amerika, Washington DC. Mu kirundi no mu kinyarwanda turabandanya nano makuru twafitiye muri kano gatondo. Umukandida w'umugambwe wa Demokrate ku mwanya wa president wa Amerika, Kamala Harris, yaraye atoye guverneur wa leta ya Minnesota, Tim James Walz, kugira ngo azomubere vice president mu matora ategekanijwe mu kwezi kwa 11. James Walz none n'umuntu ki yaranzwe n'iki? Reka tubaze Temistocle Mutijima yadushiye mu kinyarwanda ino nkuru y'Ijwi rya Amerika yasohotse mu rurimi rw'icyongereza.
Itangazo ryemeza kumugaragaro Tim James Walz nka kandida vice perezida ryagihagaragara mu gitondo cyo kuri uyu wa kabiri. Mu nyandiko yarigenewe abamushyigikiye, Madamu Kamala Harris yashimagije cyane Tim Walz. Yagize ati, "Tim ni umuyobozi w'ubunararibonye waciye uduhigo mu gukorera neza imiryango y'Abanyaminnesota. Nzi ko azazana iyo mitegekere igendera ku mahame mu bikorwa byacu byo kwiyamamaza ndetse no mu biro bya vice perezida." Abagendera ku mahame yemera impinduka bashyigikiye cyane Walz w'imyaka 60 y'amavuko, wagiye uteza imbere imirongo ya politiki bakunze mu nshingano ze nka guverineri wa Minnesota. Uyu wahoze mu gisirikare cya Amerika akaba yaranabaye umwarimu, anabonwa nk'ukunzwe mu bazungu bari mu nteko itora bo mu bice by'icyaro. Juri Rojinski, umwe mu basesenguzi ba politiki mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate, aganira n'Ijwi rya Amerika yagize ati, "Walz ni umukandida udasanzwe uzareshya abatora mu gice cy'uburengerazuba bwo hagati muri leta z'ingenzi cyane nka Wisconsin, Michigan, Arizona na Nevada." Jennifer Lawrence, umwarimu w'amasomo ya politiki kuri kaminuza ya Virginia, wasanga muri Walz abademokrate babonye umuntu wabashije gutsinda mu turere tw'icyaro twa Minnesota twiganjemo abatsimbaraye ku bya kera. Akavuga ko ari umuntu utunze imbunda, ufite ubunararibonye mu gisirikare kandi wavukiye muri leta ya Nebraska. Aganira n'Ijwi rya Amerika, Lawrence yagize ati, "Ni umuntu usobanukiwe Amerika yo hagati kandi ufite imirongo ya politiki igana imbere, atari uko adasobanukiwe, ahubwo kuko yizera ko uba ari bwo buryo buboneye bwo guteza igihugu imbere." Akandi karusho k'inyongera, Walz yubashywe n'amasendika y'abakozi, ingingo ikomeye mu gihe Trump agerageza gushyira imbere ibijyanye n'umurimo. Na mbere y'uko abashinzwe kwamamaza Harris batangaza ku mugaragaro Tim Walz nk'uwo yatoranyije ngo azamubere vice perezida, abashinzwe kwamamaza Trump bari basohoye itangazo rimwibasira, bamwita impirimbanyi y'uburenganzira idashoboye. Muri iryo tangazo, Caroline Rivett, umunyamabanga ushinzwe itangazamakuru mu itsinda rishinzwe kwamamaza Trump, yagize ati, "Nta gitunguranye kuba Kamala Harris, impirimbanyi y'uburenganzira y'i San Francisco, ashaka umwishushanyi Tim Walz nk'uwo baziyamamazanye." Walz ashishikajwe no kwagura gahunda y'ubuhirimbanyi buteje akaga leta ya California ngo ayigeze kure hashoboka. Josh Shapiro, guverineri wa leta ya Pennsylvania, niwe wabonwaga nk'uza hafi mu kuba yatoranywa nka kandida vice perezida. Uyu ni umudemokrata uzamutse vuba kandi ukunzwe cyane muri iyi leta y'ingenzi cyane ku ntsinzi mu matora ya perezida. Nyuma y'itangazwa rya Tim Walz, Josh Shapiro yanditse ku mbuga nkoranyambaga agira ati, "Mu minsi 90 iri imbere, niteguye kuzenguruka hose muri leta nkangurira Abanyapennsylvania gushyigikira inshuti zanjye Kamala Harris na Tim Walz no gutsinda Donald Trump." Mu yandi mazina akomeye Harris yari yatekerejeho nk'abagomba gutoranyamo baziyamamaza, harimo Senateri McCary wa leta ya Arizona, Andy Beshear, guverineri wa leta ya Kentucky, J.B. Pritzker, guverineri wa leta ya Illinois, ndetse na Pete Buttigieg, minisitiri w'ubwikorezi. Donald Trump yamaze gutoranya Senateri J.D. Vance nk'uwo bagomba kwiyamamazanya mu ikoraniro rusange ry'ishyaka ry'abarepublikani ryabaye mu kwezi gushize. Biteganijwe ko muri iki cyumweru mu kwiyamamaza kwe, Vance azazenguruka muri leta za Pennsylvania, Wisconsin, Michigan na Carolina ya Ruguru, zifatwa nka leta z'isibaniro mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu. Kuri uyu wa kabiri, avuga ku itoranywa rya Walz, Vance yagize ati, "Biragaragaza uburyo Kamala Harris ari intagondwa. Uyu ni umuntu wumviye uruhande rw'abashyigikiye Hamas mu guhitamo umukandida mu ishyaka rye bwite." Mu mpera z'ukwezi gushize, Madamu Harris yaserutse bwangu nk'umukandida w'ishyaka ry'abademokrate. Ni nyuma y'aho Perezida Joe Biden atangaje ko ataziyamamara izindi manda.
Ijwi rya Amerika, Washington DC. Mu kirundi no mu kinyarwanda ubu naho ni wa mwanya tubashikiriza ibyaranze Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika muri kahise no mu bihe bizoza. Ni ikiganiro mutegurirwa mugashikirizwa na Thomas Kamirindi.
mwaramutse neza ku itariki ya 7 y'ukwa 8 1998 ibimodoka bitezemo ibisasu byaturikije icyarimwe ku isaha imwe ambasade za Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika I Nairobi muri Kenya ni Dar es Salaam muri Tanzania munyemerere tugaruke muri make cyane kuri ibi bitero ikaze mu kiganiro Amerikana Ku itariki ya 7 y'ukwa 8 1998 hari kuwa gatanu nka saa 4 n'igice mbere ya saa 6 ku isaha ya Nairobi ikimodoka cyuzuyemo ibisasu bya kabutindi cyaturikiye ku kigo cy'ambasade ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika byahitanye abantu 213 barimo abanyamerika 12 hashize iminota mike cyane ikindi kimodoka nacyo cyuzuyemo ibisasu cyaturikiye kuri ambasade ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika I Dar es Salaam muri Tanzania cyahitanye abantu 11 nta munyamerika wahaguye ibi bitero byombi byahitanye rero abantu bose hamwe 224 byakomerekeje abandi barenga 5000 abenshi n'abaturage ba Kenya na Tanzania ishami rya Al-Qaeda ryitwa Jihad Islamique Egyptien mu gifaransa cyangwa Egyptian Islamic Jihad mu cyongereza niryo ryavuze ko ryabikoze mu bugenzacyaha polisi yo ku rwego rw'igihugu FBI yashyizemo ingufu nyinshi ivuga ko yohereje ku isi hose abagenzacyaha kabuhariwe 900 n'abandi bakozi bayo barenzeho b'ingeri zitandukanye bageze ku mwanzuro ko Al-Qaeda muri rusange by'umwihariko umukuru wayo Osama Ben Laden aribo bakoze ariya marorerwa noneho ku itariki ya 4 y'ukwa 11 1998 Amerika imusohorera impapuro zo kumuta muri yombi we n'abandi bayoboke be 21 barimo Mohamed Atef wari numero ya 2 kuri we mu butegetsi bwa Al-Qaeda n'umugaba w'igisirikare cya Al-Qaeda bombi Amerika yarabishe Osama Ben Laden ku itariki ya 2 y'ukwa 5 2011 mu mujyi wa Abbottabad muri Pakistani Muhammad Atef ku itariki ya 14 y'ukwa 11 2021 I Kabul muri Afghanistan muri rusange ubutabera bwa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bwahanye abantu barenga 20 bagize uruhare mu bitero byo kuri ambasade za Nairobi na Dar es Salaam 7 muri bo bari muri gereza ubuzima bwabo bwose hano muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Mu rwego rwa politiki ku itariki ya 20 y'ukwa 8 1998 ingabo za Amerika zarashe ibigo bya gisirikare bya Ben Laden muri Sudani no muri Afghanistan mu ijambo yavugiye mu biro by'umukuru w'igihugu Oval Office Perezida Bill Clinton yasobanuriye rubanda impamvu yabyo
Today I ordered our armed forces to strike at terrorist related facilities in Afghanistan and
Uyu munsi nategetse ingabo z'igihugu kurasira icyarimwe ibigo by'iterabwoba muri Afghanistan na Sudani kimwe muri ibyo kiri muri Afghanistan Nicyo kinini ku isi yose gicumbikiye inkoramutima z'urugaga rwa Bin Laden abantu 2000 bavuye hirya no hino ku isi bafatira imyitozo dufite amakuru ko abayobozi bakuru b'iterabwoba bari bahafite inama uyu munsi nibyo byatumye twihutira gufata icyemezo ingabo zacu zarashe muri Sudani uruganda rwa Bin Laden rutunganya bimwe mu bikora intwaro Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ntiyakoze ibi mu bikino imaze imyaka yihanangiriza Afghanistan na Sudani ko batagomba gucumbikira no gutera inkunga imitwe y'iterabwoba nta burenganzira ibihugu byakira abaterabwoba bifite bwo kubabera paradiso
Ijwi ry'Amerika Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yakoreye iki imiryango yabakozweho n'ibitero by'i Nairobi na Dar es Salaam yashyizeho ikigega cy'amadolari miliyoni 335 yo kubahoza ariko bose ntibagomba kubona angana abanyamerika bahabwa byibura amadolari miliyoni 3 mu gihe abanyamahanga ni ukuvuga abanyakenya n'abanyatanzania bo bahabwa amadolari 400,000 benshi muri bo barabiregeye mu nkiko za Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kugira ngo babone angana Shuti zacu iki kiganiro Amerikana nahagihumurije mbashimiye ko mwagiteza amatwi mugira umunsi mwiza mwari kumwe na Thomas Kamirindi murakarama
Ijuri ya America Washington DC mu kirundi no mu Kinyarwanda nshuti mwari muduteza abiri ahani ha makuru yacu ya mbere ya kino gitondo agarukiye mwakoze kutwumviriza kuri micro ya Lidiane Ninahazwe Nadia Taha yari muhinga bw'ivyuma Etienne Karekezi yaraduhagarikiye ekipe ya kino gitondo tuyifurije umunsi mwiza mwanyi no mu vyanya haje turongera mu makuru ari mbere